Hi, my name's Barbara Levine, and I have never been interviewed like this before, but I have an advantage of having a dear friend take pictures of my jewelry. I've studied antique jewelry for 40 years, and I have a rare collection of antiquities along with fabulous custom-made native jewelry and antique native jewelry.
And custom made jewelry.
And some jewelry that's new custom made. Yes. If you have a need, you're going to be able to. Just give me a call at my phone number and you will see my card and the number. But it's 812-614-4546. I travel extensively all over the country. I'm in Pennsylvania, Ohio, Indiana, Kentucky, Tennessee, Missouri, it just goes on. Texas,
Arizona,
Nevada, all over. Having fun selling. I have trade beads, antiques, and I have beautiful, beautiful semi-precious rocks. Ocean jasper, malachite. I specialize many times with Art Deco and Victorian jewelry. And I look, and I also have wonderful Mexican jewelry from the 40s, the Mexican silver. It's fabulous, even hollowware. I also carry rare cabochons of turquoise that's mined out. And so I have a whole collection of many and unusual things, including bakelite, rare amber with bugs, moonstone cabs at $5 a cab from the 60s, bakelite dice, that's right, and trade beads.
Yeah, there you go. Custom marbles. I mean, yeah, you know, it's all kinds of stuff.
From the Fox Mine, Fox Turquoise and Silver Buckle from 1960s, made by Roy Buck. And it was appraised by a mine owner at $24,000. It is now $10,000. I also have a Zuni fabulous belt buckle with a Comanche face, red mountain turquoise, and it is absolutely beautiful and big, and that is $5,000 taking offers. Thank you.